running between the wickets, hitting the pads though, not the bats.
Well played, could be a quick single. Scamper through for a single, good running.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike. Keep the pressure up on the bowlers.
Goes over the top with that shot. Worked away. That's a nice single. McCoy has had a pretty good over. Just needed a bit more luck to find a wicket.
That shot sees them get their innings started.
Beats the field with a great shot.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot and couldn't find a gap.
Pulled away. Should just be the single with deep square leg out.
Got it behind square on the leg side. Swiveled and pulled away. Didn't get all of it though, I don't think.
Smacks that away through the gap. Yeah, nice early call. That's an easy run. Great shot.
Caress that nicely through the gap to the boundary.
Over Punja and 91 for one.
Batters are working the strike around, picking gaps for boundaries, but they might need to start taking some chances in the back half of the innings to keep in touch. How will the bowler respond? A little bit of wobble on that ball. It's safely taken by the keeper. Not enough on it to entice a shot, though.
Jeez, timed that well.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
Tahiti has gotten the big shot away this over. Now they can focus on playing the next ball on its merits. That's a solid shot.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary. Still honing in on their lines. Batter happy to let it go through. Too early.
Nicely played. There's one.
Well, that could have ended horribly, but very good. Fast running between the stumps gets them home. Tahiti is seemingly content with keeping the strike, decides against taking the single.
End of the over. 8 runs coming from it. Punjab are 99 for one.
They've got busy working the ball around and hitting boundaries in between. It's a good setup for a strong finish.
Big edge. Just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. Finds the fielder with that shot. The edge. Massive appeal. Might have just been missing though. He's got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward, but putting pressure on the batter. Yeah. Well played. Could be a quick single.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected. Didn't hit that well. Very late in playing the shot.
Rajasthan with a massive shout. Bowler seems convinced it was a good shout. It was definitely close.
Well, no need to look any further on that one. Taking the bat before pad. I'm not hearing anything on this. That could be trouble. Was there an edge? This could be trouble.
Yeah, not the best of reviews there. Great call by the umpire, though. Sharma back into the attack. Full toss and worked off the pads nicely. Could well be four.
Nearly got through them, just got onto it in time, and with enough bat speed to pick up four.
Boundary last delivery. Is that the sign they're trying to push the run rate? Went for the drive, complete miss.
Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball.
Yeah. Oh, great shot, but not going to beat the fielder.
Found the middle of the bat, great timing. Lovely front foot shot that's raced to the boundary.
I'd like to see them just aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms. Huge edge. Doesn't beat the infield.
Oh, good running. It needed to be as well. That's probably a lot closer than they expected. A little late on that. No runs scored. Not many fielders left in the circle. The captain going very defensive.
Goes over the top with that shot. End of the over, 10 runs from it. Punjab are 118 for one.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike. Keep the pressure up on the bowlers.
Going with spin now. Driven through cover, just the one. They've gone up here. Swept away down the deep square, just the one. Good running, they should come back for two. Missed the lot. Straight to the fielder.
Tady is seemingly content with keeping the strike, decides against taking the single.
Oh boy, that's a maximum. I want to know how far that's gone. Came right off the meat of the bat.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary.
Eleven runs added there. Punjab are 129 for one.
Been some really good overs strung together. They've taken some risks, along with some good running. A very good total is on the way.
You just can't hit it any better than that. Drilled it. No chance there for the fielders.
Getting nice and settled at the crease now. Would have to be very happy with that last shot. Sampson, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. It's in the air and safe. Should get some runs from that.
No point running for that one. That was four off the bat. Beautiful shot off the front foot.
This has been a great over so far. Two boundaries from it. The runs are flowing very easily now. Well played. Could be a quick single. Ticking the scoreboard over really nicely at the moment. Nicely played. Runs one.
Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single.
That's called vertical. It won't be out. They should pick up a few runs. Caught. Thought that was sailing over, but grabbed right on the boundary.
Well, at the end of an entertaining performance with the bat, certainly a good wicket to get, the runs were really starting to flow.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should be on as the new batter strides to the middle. They'll be looking for another quick wicket. Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Maybe they didn't pick that up very late on the shot.
Massive outside edge.
Threw the hands at it, got it early, but enough on it to get four.
Chance to run two.
That showed great skill, lovely timing. The boundary was the only place that ball was heading.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, roundabout off stump. That'll force a mistake. Solid shot, that's going for four.
That races away to the boundary. A beautiful shot off the front foot. Just textbook stuff.
Good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball. It'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Edged it. Everyone's gone up. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. That's a solid shot. Punjab weren't given much of an opportunity there. A very tidy over.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Holder coming on. Obviously hoping the pace will cause some trouble. Lovely shot. Got back quickly and finds the gap.
Just sheer power off the back foot. Don't need to worry about running.
Flicked off the pads to deep square. Just the one on offer.
That really wasn't a great delivery. Seen early and it was dispatched with aplomb. A bit of a change-up in the field now. Bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
Jeez, timed that well. Nicely fielded out deep on the boundary. Pick that up nicely and they'll get a couple of runs.
That's what happens if you stray a little down the leg side. Makes it easy to just glance the ball off the pads and score easy runs.
Can't get that outside the ring field. A big one, 12 runs out of there. Punjab are 164 for two.
Raza is seemingly content with keeping the strike, decides against taking the single.
Bit of a change up in the field now.
Big edge.
Singh is happy with holding the strike, decides against taking the single.
Swept away but finds the fielder.
Just threw the shot too early.
Nice shot.
You can't fault that shot. Nicely played. Four runs all the way.
Tried something a bit different last delivery, and the captain shouldn't mind that too much. If they get it right, they just might get that wicket. And well played. Could be a quick single. And a scamper through for a single. Good running.
What a beautiful shot that was. Picked it up early and was able to glance it down to fine leg.
Good shot. A beauty.
A little leg side, and that's just been thrashed through the onside.
That last ball isn't something you want to repeat of. You don't want to be giving away easy runs. Nicely played. Runs one.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was put away with interest.
End of the over, a very good one. 15 runs coming from it. Punjab, 179 for two. Great shot. At least one on offer. Rajasthan has gone up for something here. Umpire looks a bit confused as to what they're appealing for. Glanced away nicely, but fine short, fine leg.
Whipped away nicely through the leg side. Elegant as ever, and picking up good runs. Two down, the long walk back to the pavilion for them. This could be a huge swing of momentum.
Got down and rolled the wrist beautifully.
Well, the delivery was poor. Still needs to be put away, though. What a lovely shot to find the boundary.
Can't afford to go too full again. It does help to switch up your deliveries, just to keep them guessing. Raza gets all of that, pierces the infield and races to the boundary for four. The crowd love that one.
A poor delivery, and you don't pass up chances like that. Crashed away for four.
Might look to go big again here.
Onto that early, that could be four.
Too much room given. It came onto the bat really well, and a beautiful shot that just raced away.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket's going to come. That's the end of the over. Just magical batting. Nothing the bowler can do other than watch the ball go all over the ground.
Well, that could have ended horribly, but very good. Fast running between the stumps gets them home.
Bolt coming back into the attack.